What I like the most about Ms. Lee's Math 1 class would be how she doesn't really push you or rush you to do your work. She gives you that time to really understand a topic before moving on. And it's a lot of trial and error, and you really get that experience and deep understanding of what we're learning. In Ms. Lee's class, you're learning, you're asking questions, you're collaborating, you're doing different things that work for you. You're learning visually, you're just listening. No matter what you do, you're gonna be doing something different. I also like to work slower. I'm a slower thinker, but that's something that's very misunderstood by a lot of teachers. They think that you're not doing your work, but really you're just thinking deeper and deeper and trying to get the right problem and trying to get it perfected. The Sea Slam competition is a really fun event that we do in May. And basically a bunch of teams from different schools in California go and they meet up at UC Davis. And we go into the pavilion and we compete for hours. We program link bots and then we go and have a certain amount of time to create those challenges and figure them out. Then we go down to the judging tables and they look and see if we did it correctly or not. And I love it because you're working and collaborating with your team and you get really close with people. It's stressful, but like it's worth it in the end when you really, really exceed. One year we almost got disqualified because we used the wrong parts. And that was the worst experience. Some of us are crying. It's teaching you that you're going to make those mistakes in anything that you do in life. But once you make it, you need to figure out how to go back and fix it for the next time and just keep pushing yourself to try better and do better and learn more. Coding is important because it's moving us towards the future. Coding is going to be incorporated everywhere later on in life, and if you learn it now, you're going to understand how things work later, and that's going to open up a bunch of different doors for you in the future.